Hi, I'm Gerald Satterwhite with the National Weather Service, and I'm joined by Gary Crook from the Alabama Institute for the Deaf and Blind. Have you ever considered flooding as one of the major threats posed by nature? While storms have many kinds of hazards, flooding is the leading cause of fatalities. Why? Many people end up putting themselves in life-threatening situations by driving into flooded roadways, failing to realize the power of water, or underestimating its depth. Flowing water carries a lot of force. Just 6 inches of flowing water can knock an adult off their feet. 12 inches of flowing water can carry away a small car, and 18 to 24 inches can move larger vehicles. You may also be unable to tell if the road has been washed out or if there are hidden obstructions. Consider how dangerous driving through a wildfire would be. Are you willing to take the same risk with flooding? Both are deadly. Don't become a statistic. Avoid flooded roadways and never cross through barriers. Turn around, don't drown. If at home, work, or school, move to a higher floor and take your phone with you. If forced even higher by floodwaters, do not go into the attic. You could become trapped if you do not have a way to break through the roof. Another option is to leave and seek higher ground if you begin to see floodwaters develop, or if a warning is issued. Keep in mind that flood dangers are harder to recognize at night and extend beyond water, including possible sewage contamination, wildlife, debris, and electrocution. Similar to severe thunderstorms and tornadoes, the National Weather Service issues forecasts to let you know when conditions could become favorable for flooding. Always check for the latest updates. A flood watch is issued when conditions are expected to become favorable for flooding. Once flooding is likely to develop very soon, a warning is issued. Keep in mind that flood warnings are for long duration flooding that may last several days and typically develop at a gradual pace. Flash flood warnings mean that flooding will rapidly develop, typically lasting several hours at most. If you are ever in a flood or flash flood warning, quickly find higher ground. Be sure to know what kind of flooding can affect your area. Due to different types of weather and terrain across the country, flooding can show its face in many different forms. When intense or prolonged heavy rains fall, rivers can swell for days. A large amount of rain in a short period of time can result in flash flooding, which is especially dangerous as it tends to catch people off guard. Floodwaters can push dams and levees to their limits, with breaches flooding nearby towns. When rain falls on wildfire burn scars, flash flooding develops more easily and becomes increasingly dangerous when coupled with mountainous terrain. During the spring or any warm spell during the winter, ice jams can block the flow of rivers, forcing water to spill into nearby communities. And tropical systems and other coastal storms can affect large portions of the coast, pushing water into cities and neighborhoods. Visit weather.gov/beinformed for more tips on staying safe, as well as making a before, during, and after plan. Thanks for joining us.